ladies and gentlemen. Did anybody in the house come with someone they love? Maybe your best friend, your girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wives, aunts, cousins, sisters? You got your fucking crew with you. I know the mom and the family. I know you guys probably know each other a little bit. But right now, I want to do something positive. I want to ask everyone to turn around to the person that they came to the show tonight with. And I want you to hug them. Give them a hug and tell them that you love them.
I love you.
Right now, everybody. Now listen, if you're fucking hugging people while this is going on, when we all get to know each other a little bit better, I want you to see, if you see someone who's by themselves tonight, or maybe they didn't get a hug, I want you to go to that stranger and tap them on the shoulder. I want you to give that motherfucker a hug right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we have no idea in this world what other people are going through. We live in a time of social media and everyone's trying to put their best face forward, but we've learned and we've lost a lot of people that sometimes it's very hard to say, I'm not okay. Okay, and I was one of those people. I don't believe that suicide is the solution. I'm an attempted suicide survivor. This is a song about life. This is a song about family. It's a song about community. And it's a song about raising each other up. If you know the words, ladies and gentlemen, please sing along. This is Remember When. We'll be right back. man, and get on his shoulders. Let's elevate these women. Bring them up. It's 2018. Let's do this the right way. We need to fucking pay some respect to the women who support real fucking music, by the musicians and the artists that play the fucking instruments, and go out on tour and fucking do this thing live. Ladies, this is a love song. This one's for you.
Active duty or former duty in the United States Armed Service. Listen up, every single one of us in this fucking building, our freedom.
It's a very special day. Right? Kyle's little man Negan is here, and it's his 9th birthday. So we want to bring him out here right now. I want you guys to sing happy birthday to Negan. All right, you ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Negan. Happy birthday to you.
Holy shit. The future of heavy metal right there. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. We want to make some noise for our brothers in Breaking Benjamin and for Master Sanu. And obviously, I want to hear some fucking noise for the band that gave us our record deal, took us on our first fucking tour. Y'all make some noise for Fly Bigger Death Punch right about now. Bad Wolves is for the children. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song, the proceeds from this song are donated to Dolores O'Riordan's 3 children. God rest their soul in heaven. Because of each and every one of you motherfuckers, individually, collectively, universally, this song has gone platinum in the fucking United States of America! And so I want to see everybody light this room up! I know you smoke weed, you got a lighter, put it up, you got a vape pen. Everybody in here with a cell phone, I want to light this place up. Turn them up and get that fucking spotlight off of me. Josh is in a goddamn Guns N' Roses concert. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear you sing so fucking.